Who's this girl with Sarah?
Her name's Allie Hamilton.
Oh, cut it out!
Well, will you go out with me?
What? No!
All right, well, you leave me no other choice then.
Oh, my God!
I'm okay, no, stop
fooling
around!
What are you doing?
Don't do me any favors.
No, no, I want to!
You want it?
Yes!
You want
it.
Say it.
I want to go out with you!
Say it again.
I want to go out with you!
All right, we'll go out.
You want to dance with me?
Sure.
Cause diamonds, they fade. Flowers, they bloom. I'm telling you that these feelings won't go away. They even knocking me sideways. They even knocking me out there. Whenever you come around me, but these feelings won't go away.
Now say you're
they even
too.
Knocking me sideways.
You're a bird, I'm a bird.
Get in the water!
Get in!
What's up?
These feelings won't go away. These feelings won't go away.
She is out fooling around with that boy till 2 o'clock in the morning, and it has got to stop.
He's what?
He is
what?
Trash! 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 Not for you!
I don't know what to say. I'm humiliated.
Think about some stuff.
What do you gotta think about, huh? Come here, talk to me.
You're leaving. I'm staying here.
Same.
I don't see how it's gonna work.
I'm leaving town.
Leaving?
Yeah.
When?
Now, right now, like today.
Won't go away. They even knocking me sideways. They even knocking me out there. Whenever you come around.
Now, how's about that date?
These feelings won't go away.
I love you.
They even knocking me sideways. I keep thinking in a moment that time will take
Hello.
Them away.
I saw your picture in the paper. The one with you in the house. And I just wanted to come and see if you were okay.
You wanna come
in? Okay. A couple more of these and we're gonna be coming right out of here.
You can go slow then. I don't wanna have to take advantage of it.
You wouldn't dare. I'm a married woman.
Not yet. Do you think you could come back tomorrow morning? There's some place I'd like to show you. Supposed to migrate to Watermelon
Town. They won't stay here?
No. They'll go back where they came from. Great. We gotta go.
These feelings won't go away.
nah.
What are you gonna do, Al?
I don't know.
We're back to that. These feelings. Are we back there?
Fiance waiting for me at a hotel who's going to be crushed when he finds
out.
So
you make love to me and then you go back to your husband? You're bored. You're bored and you know it. You wouldn't be here if there wasn't something missing.
Aries, son of a bitch.
Would you just stay with me?
Stay with you? What for? Look at us. We're already fighting.
Well, that's what we do. We fight. You tell me when I'm being an arrogant son of a bitch, and I tell you when you're being a pain in the ass, which you are 99% of the time. I'm not afraid to hurt your feelings. They have like a 2-second rebound rate, and you're back doing the next pain in the ass thing.
So what?
So it's not going to be easy. It's going to be really hard. And we're going to have to work at this every day, but I want to do that because I want you. I want all of you forever. You and me, every day. Will you do something for me? Please, just picture your life for me. 30 years from now, 40 years from now, what's it look like? If it's with that guy, go. Go! I lost you once. I think I could do it again. You thought it's what you really wanted. But don't you take the easy way out.
What easy way? There is no easy way. No matter what I do, somebody gets
what do you want?
It's not that simple.
What it's do you want? What do you want?
These feelings won't go away.
Convince my fiance that she should be with me.
You don't have to. I already know I should be with
and
you.
And they lived happily ever after.
Ooh. Who did? These feelings won't go